Paren, esperen ahí. Why can't you assholes be on time for once, eh? Arms out, let's go. Okay, wait over there. They will bring it soon. Go on.
How long do you think this man will live once Mr. Rubio finds out he let us into his little island again? Huh? It's not our problem, that's how long. Check the hangar for your equipment. Self-sufficiency. Infiltrating private islands on your own. In Russia, we bring friends, and our friends bring bags. More bags, more money in bags. Perhaps next time, yes? By the way, don't worry about leaving space in your bag for main objective. I have crafted special compartment for it. Caution, of course. Remember, cameras everywhere. Almost like Mr. Rubio feels a little paranoid sometimes. Remember, there are some tools we can borrow from Mr. Rubio's stores. We have locations of grappling hook, bolt cutters, uniforms, and of course, if you find keys or key cards, bring them with you.
Fácil para todos, ¿verdad? ¿Eh? ¿Qué más da? Pues sí, vamos.
for a disguise. It will not be foolproof. Give a guard a good look at it, he will see right through it. And stay away from El Rubio's personal guards. They will know you are not one of their own. Checkpoint just ahead. Keep quiet and move quickly before they see through your disguise. Checkpoint, nearly at the compound now. So far, so good. But once you're inside that compound, anything could happen. Keep a clear head, and do not forget primary objective. We get into the vault no matter what.
Americano! Americano! I'm a Brit! I'm under the protection of Her Majesty the Queen!
Ah, it's good to be back, no? Now, I believe you have been here before, so you don't need me to tell you what happens next. We go underground. Be careful in this area. Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards, they know they're soldiers, and they will know you are not one of them, no matter what uniform you are wearing. Always worth looking in the safe. scan here too? Alright, we follow the usual plan. Cycle through the partial prints to match the target print, and the tool will do the rest. Yes, this display case is bulletproof and bombproof. The only way in is the plasma cutter. One slip, you lose your finger. Big slip, well, just ask my uncle. Oi, you will have trouble sneaking out with this necklace. It is visible from space, I think. Looks like Mr. Rubio is getting back in his helicopter, just like last time.